Thank you. Jesse! Jesse! Come on, wake up! Wake up, Jesse! Wake up! Jesse!
Carla's hot.
Jesse, what are you doing here?
It's nice to see you, too.
Why weren't you at the airport?
God, you're so serious.
Hey, Mr. Searles. Hey, it's Matt. Yeah, I'm at the house. She's here. Yeah. Okay. He wants to talk to you.
Hi, Daddy. I'm sorry, I told you not to send the plane. I rode with a friend. Okay, I love you too. Okay, bye. He's not happy.
Can you blame him?
I'm not a kid anymore. I went to NYU to get away from this.
Good to see you, Matt.
It's been a while.
Brandon?
It's a nice bike.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it's okay.
Are you kidding me? Just okay? Look at this. MV Agusta F4, Horizontal Inline 4, Brembo Brakes, Precision Racing all around. Yo, babe, you gotta get me this.
Yeah, okay. This is super boring. Right. Let's get wet. Come on.
You know your bikes, Eddie.
Yeah, aero mechanics, man.
Come here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll be a minute.
Right.
Okay.
Later, Matt.
You have gotten old and grumpy. I'm sorry, okay? I'll call next time.
I'm just glad you're home, okay?
open the fucking door!
The water pressure is too much! You're not gonna get that thing open!
What?
Spot, unless you equalize the pressure inside and out, you're not getting that damn thing open!
How are we gonna do that, Spot?
It has to be completely flooded, all right? Jesus, Spot, pull you up fast enough!
We're all out of oxygen by then.
How long until that happens?
Well, I don't know! Hey, hold on, Jesus! Now, besides the leak, because you gotta remember this thing is airtight, we're not in a regular car, right? Look, there's supposed to be an emergency oxygen system. I can't tell if it's activated or not.
He's fucking England.
I don't know!
Matt, Tristan!
I think they're dead.
Come on, let me get one more. One more.
No.
Come on.
Hey.
What?
Come on.
Hey.
What's the matter? You don't like seafood? No.
Dylan, that is so gross. No.
You got your driver's test again next week. You ready?
Yeah.
Hope so. You're gonna be 18 soon. You don't even have a driver's license.
Thank you for reminding me.
I'm just saying. You're gonna be graduating in a few months, you know?
He doesn't even have a car to drive.
Pass it and we'll see.
Yeah? Should you get a raise?
Hey, Dylan.
Hey, what's up, Brandon?
Just getting off work.
Oh, you work here?
Yeah, I work in the kitchen.
Well, that explains the hair I found on my food.
Yeah. So happy birthday, Jess.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, listen, I gotta go.
Oh, yeah, I'll call you later, man.
Better.
Bye.
Sorry, you can take this.
Your brother's cute. He keeps calling his kids. Does he have a girlfriend?
Why? Are you interested?
No, he's like a big brother to me.
What does that make me?
Hey, Carla, what's up?
Guys?
How's it going?
What are you eating? Shrimp?
I love shrimp.
No, I'm just at, Yeah, I'm just at, the social getting a bite.
Thank you.
hand me that wrench or what?
I don't know why I'm helping you when you won't even let me take a look.
You gotta earn it. Come on. This is a pressure gauge.
Whatever. Come on, let me take a look.
Hey, no. If you wanna see it, check the photo.
You really think it's gonna look like this?
That's the plan.
I hope. Thanks, Maya. I mean it really. And you doing this for me, it means a lot.
Who's that?
No one. I gotta go, so see you later tonight.
Yeah, okay.
AD, how we doing? Damn. That ride is sweet, baby. Brother's gonna flip when he sees it. You about to spoil that kid.
The seats you ordered fit like a glove. Thanks for the hookup, man.
Speaking of the hookup, give me the details, homie. Carla.
Why are you even here?
Because I like tinkering. Come on now. Carla.
I gotta pick up Searles in an hour. Is the car ready?
You gonna do me like that?
Yeah.
I'm a happily married man. You know what that means? I live vicariously through you. Come on now. Details. So, when I left you the other night, she was all over you.
I took her home early.
Why?
Because I don't know if it's such a good idea dating someone that works for Hank Searles.
You're tripping.
Is the car ready?
Yes, I had the guys give it a once-over, which is what you should have been doing with old Carla. Yeah. Now, check it out.
It's a limo.
No, it's a limo on roids. We spared no expense on this bad boy. Bulletproof glass, talking Kevlar, power-secured locks, blast-resistant underbelly. This shit right here is built like a tank and it drives like a sports car. Only thing it doesn't do is shift into hyperspeed. Try it out, Skywalker. Take Hector for a ride.
What do you think of the new ride?
Thinking about moving in.
Reports are coming in that Searles Industries is expected to lay off at least 1,000 more employees by the end of this week. This marks the third consecutive round of layoffs from newly appointed CEO Hank Searles, who took the position over from his father and losing the India bid, which could have been $1 billion worth of airplane contracts. Mr. Searles, please, can you give us a comment? Just one comment, please.
Okay, look, my grandfather came here with nothing, and he built this company from scratch. And we've been very fortunate, but in today's climate, when most of my competitors are sending jobs overseas, I'm doing everything I can to keep them here in this town. Unfortunately, that means having to make some cuts.
But what about all the families?
Sorry,
all the families that are losing everything? Mr. Searles, please, one more comment.
I feel like working off some aggression. Looks like Uncle Sam's been keeping you on your toes.
You did pretty good too. Not bad for a lefty.
I owe all the credit to your old man for that.
You did like to shoot.
You don't?
Nah, I did a tour. Saw enough of it.
Listen, Matt. You've been driving for me since you were a kid.
I'm sure you know that my daughter's the most important person in my world. What you don't know is how many threats I've had to deal with on her life. Threats that she doesn't know about. And I want to keep it that way. Why don't you start carrying this?
The intercom's fucked! Fuck, why isn't this thing fucking working?
No!
Please! Fuck. Son of a bitch! No!
Hey, it's gonna be her.
Relax!
Dude, shut the fuck up! Matt, can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you. The intercom's working.
Okay, everyone, shut up! We need you to roll down the barrier. Matt! Is that a phone? Oh, man, what's going on in there? Yo! What is that? It's a fucking phone! Is that a phone?
Matt!
Why are you picking it up? Matt, why don't you answer the goddamn phone? Fucking call someone right now!
Come on!
So why aren't you doing anything?
Answer the damn phone! Matt!
Matt!
What's up? How was your driver's test today?
I forgot.
What are you doing in there?
Playing video games.
What happened? Come on, man, don't ignore me. What happened?
I got into a fight.
Yeah, no shit, with who?
Who cares? It's not a big deal, okay?
I care. Okay, this is the third time in a month.
I can take care of myself.
Obviously not.
It's not your problem, Matt.
You're my brother. It's my problem.
Okay, well, you used to get in fights all the time.
Yeah, I'm not proud of that. There's a way to get along with people, Dylan. You don't have to do that.
Hey, stop! Stop pretending you're dad or something. Hey, get a goddamn life.
I have a life. It's called taking care of you.
Really? Well, I hardly ever see you because you're always out with some mystery girl that I've never met.
I barely get to see her because I'm busy out there busting my ass to put food on the table for you!
I don't mean to sound ungrateful. I just don't want you to waste your life on me.
I'm not wasting anything on you. We're family. We stick together. Yeah, that's what we do. Got your back, okay? Maybe I need to teach you some moves. Seriously. Some ranger type stuff. You know, you can learn how to be a tough guy for once. Oh, look at that. Oh, you go under.
Oh, okay. All right, you got me. You're now. Okay, enough.
Stop.
You suck.
Jesus Christ. What am I feeding you? I got reserves this weekend, okay? So just. Don't do something stupid, okay? I hate you. Get in there. Go.
on, you'll have a good time. And Eddie's a good guy, trust me.
And he likes you.
Of course he likes me. He's getting the better end of the deal.
Shit, wait here.
Hey! Get off! Come on!
Get the fuck out of here.
Now!
Tell Tom we want our shit back.
Yeah, tell him yourself.
What?
What's going on?
You alright?
Fine. Whoa. Fuck off me.
You worry about her. Don't worry about me.
Relax, man.
Dylan, wait.
What do you want?
Look, I know what you're doing.
You don't know anything.
Drugs? Selling them at parties? I mean, what if you get caught?
What do you care?
Well, I care about you.
You know, I thought you and me... Never mind.
Please. I don't want to see you get hurt.
Too late.
Matt, what the fuck are you doing up there?
Man, we need to open up the barrier.
There's gotta be a way to roll this thing
Matt,
down.
Matt, can you still hear us?
Matt, please, answer us!
Just give me a second, let me think!
The barrier can come down manually. Eddie says there's a manual way to open it.
Yeah, Eddie says there's a manual lever.
What's going on in there? In the glove box! Stop this fucking sitting there, do something! Matt, what's going on, man? Come on! Yo, can you hear us? Come on, man.
Matt, what are you doing?
The lever, just fucking pull it down now.
Matt, we need you, man. Oh, we need you.
Come on. Come on,
Matt. Sit down.
Hey, Matt.
Brandon, look, go, go, go.
Brandon, get in the back.
Jesse, baby, wake up.
Brandon, stop shaking her. Get in the back.
What's wrong with her?
She's been drugged.
What happened back there, man? Who are those guys on the bridge?
I don't know.
You okay?
No, my leg's stuck, okay? I can't move it.
Shit!
What the fuck, man? The doors and the windows aren't opening, man. We're fucking flooding
back
here.
Electronic, okay? They must have short-circuited.
We still have power, though.
We have battery. That's why the lights are still on.
How long do you think we'll last down here?
30 minutes, maybe.
We need to get out of here.
We need to get out of here right now. Fuck.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying for a long time. I'm here. I'm here. Hello. Hello. I'm here. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hi. We have a driver. We have the driver. Where are we?
We're off the East Canal Waterway. We crashed off the Arthur Road Bridge.
We're off the East Canal Waterway and off of Arthur Road Bridge.
Did she hear all that?
Hello? 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 Can you hear me? Hello? Fuck!
No, 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 no.
Hold on, maybe share you.
Please, hold
on.
No!
No! No! No! No!
No!
We have a GPS tracker. They'll find us.
Thank you.
has to be doing okay.
No, he's not.
Hey. I'm here for you, babe.
Matt. I'm so sorry. I love Dylan so much.
Before my mom died, I told her that I would protect Dylan, keep him safe. I failed her.
No, that's not true.
He didn't say anything, but I knew. I knew he'd been in a fight. I can't understand why he'd take his own life.
You can grow up with someone, live with them, never really know them, even if they're your own brother.
You don't understand.
My dad was a factory man. Everybody loved him. But that didn't pay his bills when he got sick. Family had to try to do it. We went bankrupt, he died anyway, and a year later, my mom passed. So there I was, 19 years old, with three younger brothers. Not one, three. I slowly figured out how to make my way out of no way, and I managed to pay for all three of them to go through college. All except for one. He's the knucklehead. He's the fuck-up. He took his tuition money, and he went off and tried to make a hip-hop video, wanting to be Thug Life. Didn't finish the video, and he sounds like Kanye Light. So here you have brothers who deal with most of the same shit, and yet we made radically different decisions. Matt, it's not what we face that defines us. It's how we react to it.
You think he's gonna be okay?
He's tough.
I wouldn't trust Jesse with anyone else. I should have gone to the wake.
We're fucked, man.
Calm down.
No, man. No.
survive. We're going to be okay. Listen, Matt said that the GPS was working. You're gonna find us.
What the fuck are you looking at, Amanda? Looking at me like you got something to say. Go ahead and say it.
Don't start, Todd.
Don't you think it's a pretty big coincidence that those kidnappers were just waiting for us out there? It's not exactly a very populated part of town.
That is true. Yeah, they were waiting for us. They knew we were gonna be there. Party was your idea, Brandon.
What are you trying to say?
Who else knew that you'd be there?
You did, moron.
Dude, you invited us, all right?
You were the hookup, that's right.
I was invited just like you were.
Yeah, you said it was your party.
Oh my God, see, you're a liar. You can't be trusted.
So I'm the liar. You really want to go there?
You probably couldn't even get us into the club.
Not enough. Enough. We're just tired and paranoid. There were a lot of people at that party. It doesn't mean that one of us is responsible.
Yeah, but the night was fine until you showed up. Strange, right?
Hey, what are you trying to say?
You know what I'm trying to say. You knew they were back there waiting for us.
Oh, really? And how would I know that, Amanda?
Because you sat there like a coward. You didn't do anything.
They had guns, Amanda. What was I supposed to do? I'm not a pussy, but I'm not tougher than a bullet. You want to blame anyone? Blame driving Miss Daisy.
Oh, really? You want to bring Matt into this? Did you even see what he was doing out there?
Exactly right, Brandon. I didn't see anything. I heard gunshots.
No, use your fucking imagination. He was trying to save us.
Yeah, good job, too.
We are alive because of him.
There are a lot of people who have a grudge against Hank Searles. I mean, he laid off half this town. There's a reason it's so fucked up here.
Guys, just chill, all right? Look, I don't have a grudge against him, okay? My parents didn't work for him.
Yours did, Amanda.
Good morning.
Oh, you called me a liar? Who's a liar now? Tell him where you work.
No, you know what? Just leave her alone, Todd. It doesn't matter.
No, go ahead. Tell him. Were you too embarrassed?
Seriously, shut up! All right, we have bigger problems right now.
You know what? I don't give a shit what you or anyone else thinks about where I work. You want to know where I work? I work at Mermaid Tales.
Another strip club?
Oh, let me tell you, Eddie, her shit's tight.
Oh, but Amanda, why?
Do not judge me, Eddie. Not everyone's born with a silver spoon stuck in their ass.
Yeah, she was born to hoe, Eddie.
Hey, all right, listen, Amanda, that just...
You know I had to drop out of college to help my mom. Because Little Miss Sunshine's father up there laid her off. I have a little sister to think about. What was I supposed to do?
Dude, just think. You could have just gone to the club to
have
Hold on, Todd. All right, just hold on for a damn second. Listen, Amanda, baby, I don't care about where you work. I don't care. None of that matters.
Yeah, okay? Exactly. But instead, you want to point fingers at me. How about you point one at yourself, Amanda? Maybe you're involved.
Do I look like a master kidnapper to you?
I don't know, Amanda. Maybe you met one of them in the club. Maybe you're fucking one of them.
Hey,
Todd, watch your mouth!
Stop it!
Enough! We need to conserve our energy. Nobody is responsible for this.
You know, you all think you're better than me. That's the problem.
Who thinks that, man?
Yeah, sure you do. Even you, Brandon. That is why you're nailing Jesse Searles, right? Yeah, you'd be set for life. You even stole her away from your boy Dylan, too, man. That's pretty fucked up.
Do not go there, man.
See, you think you're on the inside now? But what you don't know is that you're nothing but a pit stop to her, man. Nothing but a science experiment until she moves on to some stockbroker.
You are so pathetic.
Brandon, don't even worry about him, man. He's just trying to get under your skin.
You're not good enough for her, bro. Or else, why would you blow someone like me? Huh?
What did you just say?
Dude, you should be thanking me, man. I taught that whore everything she knows. And don't pretend like you didn't hear either, man. No, put it this way. Before she lost the weight, I went hogging one time after school.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, she never touched you.
Oh, really? Dude, that beautiful little beauty mark on her badge. It's like on the right side.
Oh, God, you better watch your fucking mouth, man.
Dude, you know what I thought? Every time you kiss her, you're tasting my dick.
Stop it! Stop!
Second now, you were already working with stiffs. I thought first years didn't get to work with them.
Wait a second,
until...
do they stink?
Oh, well, so the cadavers we use in class are supposed to be odorless, but they bring out this one guy.
Did you have a big dick?
Keep it classy, man.
Really?
What?
Did he?
I don't remember.
How do you not remember something like that?
Maybe because this poor soul is dead who gave his body to science only be ridiculed by the size of his penis.
Oh my God, you can say the word, Professor. It's cock.
Or maybe you guys could let her finish her story.
Sorry.
Yeah, please continue.
Well, it's no big deal because I cut into cadavers before, but this guy reeked so bad that I threw up.
Everywhere.
Ew. I threw up everywhere.
Oh my God, you're so puke all over the place just thinking about it.
I cannot get over this car. Look at this. I want the schematics on this.
Okay, okay. You know what? Enough.
Enough about schematics. Enough about cadavers. Listen up. This is our night. Mm-hmm. I got the hookup at South Club.
Mm.
Yeah. We got the VIP. Mm-hmm. The works. Here's to our beautiful dates.
Cocktails!
He's the hookup. Just deal with it.
I only want to go with Todd's. I'm full of shit.
I heard that. What's up, college kids? What's up, Spock? Coming too?
Yeah. Yo, this party's sick, right?
Nah, any monster's not. This party fucking sucks.
Yo, but look, my boy's gonna give me Colin's pie, so I'm gonna seal the deal, then we're gonna roll out of here, okay? Got it?
We'll all go? He's not going with us, Brandon.
Too.
I don't care.
You don't have to hang out with him the whole night.
No, once we get to the club, we'll ditch him. It'll be great. It's fine. Jess!
Jesse, I'm sorry. Please, come on.
Not now, Brandon.
We just come sit in the back, please.
Brandon, sit down. I'm taking everybody home.
Oh, shit. I'm so glad to be out of there. Maybe go.
Yo. Yo, look how sick this ride is, man.
Babe, do something. Oh, I think it's broken. Sit down.
Champagne. Fucking great. Let's get some music on.
You okay? Let me see.
Babe, stop.
What was that? That intercom? Hey, yo. You're Matt. Thanks for that, man. You got some killer moves back there, man. Jackie Chan and shit.
How long has it been?
You have to stop asking that. I'll tell you what we need to do. We need to get that gun from him.
Why?
Because I'm not convinced he's not in on this.
No one gives a fuck what you think, Todd.
No. I think he knows how to get out of here, but he can't because his dumbass is stuck.
Trapped in a limo underwater, nobody's going in.
No, Matt. He keeps on closing that window like he's hiding something. I say we sneak attack him.
And what exactly is your plan, Todd?
I say we get the gun. We threaten to shoot Jesse until he gets on the phone and calls for help.
That's your big plan? You want to kill Jesse? You're such a complete moron, you know that?
When we tried to call 911 earlier, he didn't stop us.
And but what if he's got a button up there that jams a frequency or something? You cannot tell me a high-tech limo like this has shit communications. Think about it.
Maybe he's right.
Of course I'm right. Come on, Amanda. You said it yourself. You tried to save us back there.
Well, I don't know. I mean, why don't we just ask him, okay? We've been down here way too long and I'm getting really scared. No one has come to look for us.
That is because nobody knows we're down here, Amanda. You really think those guys back there on the road are going to tell anyone? No, we are down here by ourselves. Now, we can figure a way out of this, or we can sit here and wait to die. Personally, I'm going to do something about it.
Matt. Hey, man. You need some help with that leg or something, man?
I've already tried. Go sit back down, Todd.
Sorry, there's just not much to do back here, man.
Todd, I said sit down.
Don't be stupid, Todd. Give me back the gun.
Come back here and take it, Matt.
No, I got your fucking mind.
Jesus, if the one of this kills this motherfucking idiot will.
Give me back the gun now, Todd.
I'm in fucking charge here, right? Now open the doors.
You think I'm doing this on purpose?
Matthew, I'm not like one of these clowns that believes your bullshit. Open the fucking doors. I know you're involved in this. Now do it right now.
Oh my God.
Todd, don't be an idiot.
Give me the help.
Just let us out.
Nobody can hear you except us. So Amanda, shut up. Calm down. Calm down.
The hatch. There's a hatch. What did he say? Behind the rear seat.
There's a hatch that leads to the trunk. You can go through that.
Go, get out of the way. I'm going.
Wait, hold on, Brandon, all right? Trunk could be flooded.
No, what if it's not?
Yeah, but you can fill the entire car.
We have to try!
Brandon! Jesus, it's too dangerous, okay? We can't reseal the hatch or any of that. Even if you do get out there, you'll be dragged by the undertow into the sea.
He's right. Officer Dunn warns us every summer to stay out of the
canal. What are we supposed to do? Well, we can't just sit here and wait to die. We can do this. Come on, let's do it. Let's go! Now!
I don't think I can do this.
Of course you can. You're on the swim team. I know you can do this.
Amanda,
I can't do this.
You go. I swear.
Oh, you what, Todd? Are you gonna shoot her?
Oh.
Todd, will you put down the gun? This is not you!
Give me back the gun.
I told you it was a bad idea bringing this asshole with us.
Oh, trust me, Eddie. I wish I wouldn't. Now, get ready to swim. Hey, will you look at me? Look at me, man. Put down the gun, man. The air is making you mental.
I'm not dying down here! Todd!
Give me the gun, or I swear I will slit your throat, that's a promise!
You think you're quicker than my trigger finger?
Todd, please.
You want to try?
I'm going through the hatch, and I'm going alone. There's no point in risking all our lives. Like Eddie said, we might not make it.
Wait, Matt, you said the car is GPS, right? And it's working?
Yeah.
See? We just have to wait, because it's working, and they'll find us. They'll send divers down here.
Too late. The air is already thinning out, and the water is rising. By the time the pressure equalizes, we'll all be dead. This could be our only chance.
You sure about this, Brandon?
Sure. Just get ready to pop that trunk.
Okay.
Listen, I'll knock on the roof 2 times to let you know that I'm out, okay?
Wait for Brandon.
I'm gonna do it.
You can't.
No, Brandon, think about it, all right? I'm the only one who knows the current well enough, all right? If I get up there, I got a direct route.
No, Amanda, please.
Don't. I know the current, all right? I know the quickest way up there. I can get there in a second. Amanda, listen to me.
Why? Wait.
Listen to me. I got this. Well, now you're out. Okay. Eddie, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm tap flooded, water leaking in.
All right, come back, man. It's not too late to change your mind.
No, man. Look, I got this, all right? Just close the hatch.
Are you sure?
Yes! Hurry the fuck up, man, all right? Before I lose my nerve.
Matt, pop the trunk!
That's not coming from the roof.
Are you still in there?
What are you doing? Let's go!
Eddie! Get me back inside!
Eddie!
Eddie! Eddie!
How you feeling?
You sure you're okay?
I'm fine. Give me a minute.
Come on, let's go. Get back in the car.
I said give me a second, all right?
Everything okay over here?
Yeah, just a sick kid. We're good. Come on, let's move.
You'll move, all right. Right the fuck over here.
What's going on?
Get down. Now! Don't move! Grab the girl!
Jesse!
Closer!
It's locked, Jesus.
License plate number 60 X-ray Bravo 420.
Nice!
hypothermia. Setting in.
We can't last much longer down here.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I wasn't gonna shoot you. I'm sorry.
How long since Eddie went up?
At least a half an hour.
It feels like much longer. You think you made it?
I keep hoping. What if he's still back there? What if he's drowned?
Why would you even say that?
I'm just being realistic.
We heard the knocks. That was a signal.
It could have been anything, Brandon.
He made it. That is what we have to believe. What happens when you run out of air?
Your lungs start to hurt.
By now.
Shh. Shh. What's that? There it is. There it is, listen. You hear it?
Sounds like a bow. Sounds like a bow. They can't hear us down here.
They could be using sonar. Keep yelling.
Help!
Eddie!
Rescue us!
touch me! You killed them! You didn't do anything!
It's too late.
They wanted me. You should have let them have me. My friends would still be alive.
You would have killed them.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do.
How long do we have? 20 minutes. The air's getting thin.
Okay.
Okay, what?
You want to get out of here? This is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna roll down the partition. It's gonna flood. The pressure is gonna equalize, and you're gonna swim to the back, and you should be able to open the doors. And then you swim as fast as you can to the surface. You understand?
I'm going without you. I can't do it without you.
Yes, you can! You can. And you have to. Okay? You can do this. Look at me. Quick breaths. Okay.
Okay.
This doesn't feel good. You want me to at least take it in for you?
No. I've got to go in alone. That was the deal. I can't risk putting Jesse in any more danger than she's already in.
Stop. Drop the bag. Arms up. Keep them up. Stop there. Open the bag.
$1 million in cash. Now, where's my daughter? Jesse!
Hey! Hold the girl!
You've got your money. Get away from her.
Put it down. Put it down! Put it down!
I got you. It's okay. Give me the keys.
She okay?
Need to get her to a hospital. Here, call the police.
My name's Jesse Searles. I'm just...
Put the guns down, or she's dead.
Oh. Help us!
Matt, put the gun down. No, you too, Mr. Searles.
Oh, Brandon, please.
Brandon, please, don't. Stop it.
You're a piece of shit.
Shut up, Matt. I mean it, Mr. Searles. Put the gun down or she's dead! Now! Put it down! I'll fucking kill her! I swear to God! No, I'm just here. Put the gun down. No, but seriously, I will. Thanks. Sorry, that was dramatic.
Brandon, please. Don't hurt her.
You won't. Not if you're smart.
Smart? Wow, you don't think that'll actually kill this bitch? Huh. Well, you see, I had no problem taking care of that asshole brother of yours.
Oh, he didn't know.
Spoiler. Yeah. See, faking the overdose, that was easy. Pretending like I cared. That was the hard part. But. Yeah, he'd be a part of all this right now if you wouldn't have pussed out on me, but that's his life. Or not. Well, anyway.
What? Why are you doing this to me?
I'm not doing this to you. No, you see, that's your old man.
that's on my shit list. My mother worked for that company her whole life. And for what? So she could be tossed out with all the trash. You see, my college fund is drained. And well, I have no prospects.
I could make a system manager at the social, slinging lobster. Who wants to do that? You know, it's not really fun.
Jesse, not all of us get our lives handed to us on a silver fucking platter. Do you actually think that I really gave a fuck about you?
Well, this has been fun, but I'm just here to get fucking paid.
Shut the fuck up!
Hector.
Good help is hard to find.
What are you doing?
What is this? Atonement. Irony is, I used to respect your family. Now you disgust me.
I disgust you? I gave you a job. I gave you a life. And this is what you do to repay me? You kidnap my daughter?
And I thought you were the man your father was.
Really? My dad? You mean the one who worked at that toxic waste dump you called a factory? The one who died broke? With all those other families you destroyed. No, I know it's not personal. It's just business. You don't get it yet, huh? But you will.
Gave you the money. What more do you want from me?
No. See, that was just an asshole tax. Now that you've seen our faces, I'm afraid the price is gonna go up. So, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna take your phone and this number here. I want you to call Joyce at the bank. That's right, I know every fucking thing. You're gonna tell Joyce to wire your offshore accounts to that number.
I won't do it.
No. Hank, you gotta look at this like it's severance pay. You gotta see it as karmic comeuppance money. Cause if you don't, I'm gonna have my girl right there give your girl a facelift. Yeah. And as attractive as Carla is, she is equally persuasive.
Okay, I'll do it. Just don't hurt her. You manipulative asshole.
Oh, yeah. That's right. I learn from the best.
Ah!
Listen, I need you to calm the fuck down. Now, you're a good kid, but you lack perspective. You gotta listen carefully to what I'm gonna tell you.
I don't wanna hear it.
Really? Matt, they don't care about you or your family. We're on the deck of the Titanic. This shit is going down, and the rich motherfuckers have taken all the lifeboats. The vampires have sucked the middle class dry. There's only two classes now, Matt. Have and have not. Rich and poor. Now, you're gonna have to make that choice, man. It's tough, but what are you gonna be? You gonna be a have or have not? It's time for you to make that choice.
Come on, Matt.
I've made my choice.
Oh, son, you sure you want to do this? You don't look so good. Oh, baby. Oh, man. I don't want to hurt you. Oh, man. All right. Listen, they want us to fight. You gotta listen, Hector.
I don't want to hear anything you have to say.
You'd have been better off staying in the car.
Matt, it's only been a month. You sure you're up for this?
Yeah, I'm good.
Now listen, I took care of everything, so when you get down there...
I got it handled, Mr. Searles. You've already done too much.
It's never enough for family, okay? And would you call me Hank, please?
What are you doing?
I thought I'd drive you for once.
Let's go. Thank you.